So I was most excellent to myself this year and decided to have a custom-made foam booth for my amazing Blitzway 1/6 scale Bill and Ted figures. As you can see, the door swings right open so they can both fit inside. This thing is 100% made out of wood. Now, the original figures come with the foam booth, so he just basically made a slot for it to slide perfectly in there. I would like to weather this thing up just a little bit because it is brand spanking new, and I just like things to have the weathered look. As you can see, they can comfortably both fit in, and there is room in the back for you to put maybe some other figure of time. Obviously, there's a Abe Lincoln out there. So here's just some angles of how amazing this thing is and how well constructed it is, made from hand by Lonhshore Spike. You can contact him, I believe, on Facebook and Instagram now. This was made exactly just for me because I have shown interest in it since day one. I was really excited to get these Bill and Ted figures, but they just weren't complete without this. So as you can see, he attached a light to the very top of it, and it can produce pretty much any color in the spectrum, has fades. It's your standard panel light thing that you can get for any LED light system, basically. And he went ahead and did a little customizing on the bottom of there for me to show me that he really appreciates it. Yeah, I mean, this thing is absolutely stellar. If you need one, contact him. Just a little oversight, I went ahead and did some customizing on these guys. As you can see, I weathered his shirt up with a piece of sandpaper and then a little knife to actually cut, because if you notice in the movie, he has all these abrasions on the shirt. And then go ahead and pat that down for as long as you can, because you see in the movie it's very squished on there. So same thing over here, I basically just took sandpaper and just tried to dig at it so that it looked more faded. Same thing with the bottom parts there, it kind of popped, gave it that real original feel to them. Same thing with his vest, and same thing with his shirt. I sanded both of those down just to make it look like it'd been the wash a bunch of times. See how you can see his collar's always flat on there? But wrapping up, what else can I say about this amazing piece? My collection is now complete. I hope they make a bogus journey by Blitzway, but I'm super happy with this set. Contact him if you need one, but hope you enjoy this review. Thanks for sticking around.